In the name of the Father, please take the money and shock me.